Young. Kicks it to Green. Let's it go from deep. Can't get it to go. Here's Jones. Shot no good. First quarter all wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far.
This Saturday, Drew Holiday and the Philadelphia 76ers take on LeBron James and the Miami Heat. Live from Miami, don't miss it.
Neither team able to build much of a lead up to this point as we start the second quarter. And for the Thunder guys, what stands out to you so far?
They've done a nice job on the offensive boards here, guys, and I think that was the difference in that first quarter. Really pounding the offensive glass.
Well, they set the tone early with their mindset, their tenacity, and their hustle. I mean, that's the way they come out, and it's served them well.
For the moment now, here's the Lions, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. So for Oklahoma City right now, Goose is in at the point. Hawkins is out there at the range. Then there's Russell Westbrook, and it's Brewer and it's a group. Westbrook's got eight.
Great move to get to the bucket and lay that one in. He's got the softest touch around the basket. Impressive.
Parker drives in. And good on the basket. Hook it. Second. Here's Mills. Again, the miss by the Spurs.
Good percentage shot, though. That's one they'll take any game of the
week. Well, it was the San Antonio Spurs in the last game. The Washington Mavericks.
Their shot selection in that loss stood out to me, guys. Too much ball on one play, not enough ball movement.
It certainly was not a good example of team basketball speed.
There's no question about that.
Passes it through Leonard. Dishes it to Mills. Splitter. Nice concentration here at the double clutch lane. Splitter's got by.
Look how well he can do the double clutch.
Ibaka sends the ball to Westbrook. Post shot. And that's 2 points on the way. And the Thunder lead by 9.
Yeah, when you play against him, that's the first thing you do.
Joseph's got his first points of the game.
He exposed a flaw in the defense. No way they're supposed to be giving him that shot.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Westbrook, no good.
It's kind of a shocker. The defense was there, but it wasn't right in his face. And out of character for him to miss those.
The rebound by Ibaka. Here's Westbrook. He's coming off a 16-point game against Milwaukee. Brewer is just a Westbrook. An easy 2 points on the layup. Westbrook's got 7 now in his quarter.
Tell you what, he can be an offensive force when he's on top of his game, guys. He usually is on top of his game.
That's the shot he was looking for.